May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the Real Slim Shady please stand up? Will the Real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here.
You'll act like you never seen a white person before. Dolls all on the floor, like Pam, like Tommy just burst through the door. It started whipping her ass worse than before when they were first divorced, throwing over her over the front door. The return of the, oh wait, no wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? But Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead, he's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem. Chicka, 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 Slim Sadie, I'm sick of him. Look at him, walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who. But yeah, you're just so cute, though. Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but it ain't no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I just want to get on TV and let loose, but it's cool for Tom Green to get on TV and help a dead moose. My bum is on your lip. My bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And this is what the message that we deliver to little kids, and expect them not to know what a women's clitoris is. Of course, they're gonna know what intercourse is by the time they hit fourth grade. They got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals can cut other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hump dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women, wave your pantyhose. Sing the chorus, here it goes. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the Real Shady. All you other Slim Shadies are just imitating. So won't the Real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Yes, I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the Real Shady. All you other Slim Shadies are just imitating. So won't the Real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Will Smith got a cuss rap and sold records. Well, I do. So fuck him and fuck you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half of you critics can't even stomach me, let alone stand me. But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? So you guys could just trick me here? So you can sit me here next to Britney Spears? Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear them argue who she gave head to first. Little bitch put me on blast on MTV. Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim. I should download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave Eminem BD. I'm sick of all you little girl boy groups and all you've been to do is annoy me, so I have been sent here to destroy you. And there's like a million of them just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, who walk, talk, and act like me. It might just be the next best thing, but not quite me. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the Real Shady. All you other Slim Shadies are just imitating. So won't the Real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. Yes, I'm Slim Shady. Yes, I'm the Real Shady. All you other Slim Shadies are just imitating. So won't the Real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. I had like a head trip to listen to, cause I'm giving things you only joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be frosted or sugar-coated at all. And I don't just get on the mic and spit it, and whether you like to admit it, I just shit it better than 90% of you rappers out there. And you wonder how K beat these albums left like volumes. It's funny cause at the rate I'm going when I'm 30, I'll be the only person in the nursing home flirting. Pinching nurses' asses when I'm jacking off with jerkins and I'm jerking off, but this whole bag of Viagra isn't working. And every single person is a Slim Shady lurking. He could be spitting on Burger King, spitting in your onion rings, or in the parking lot, circling, screaming, I don't give a fuck, with his window down and his system up. So will the Riz lady please stand up and put one of those fingers on each hand up and be proud to be out of your mind and out of control, and one more time, loud as you can, how does it go? I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the Real Shady. All you other Slim Shadies are just imitating. So won't the Real Slim Shady please stand up? And please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the Real Shady. All you other Slim Shadies are just imitating. So won't the Real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the Real Shady. All you other Slim Shadies are just imitating. So won't the Real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the Real Shady. All you other Slim Shadies are just imitating. So won't the Real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
Whew, I guess there's a Slim Shady out there in all of us. Fuck it, let's all stand up. Ooh.